Yo, what's going on, y'all? It's Becky Rand. We're actually live at the Arizona Science Center in the Grossology exhibit, hanging out with this nose. Today's tips and tricks episode is called The Nose Knows. Now, this is all very simple. When you get that gut feeling that something's not right, get out of there. Always go with your first gut. When you smell something fishy, be out. That's all I can say, really. Because 9 times out of 10, and don't quote me on those numbers, but it's likely that you'll be right. So if you got a weird feeling about a person you might be wanting to work with or wants to work with you, or things like that, or when they want things from you, and it sounds like a cool opportunity, but you got a feeling like, I don't know. The nose knows, man. So if you sniff trouble, be out. Anyway, this is Mega Rand. I'm about to be out. We are here at the AZ Science Center, and peace.